Alright, playing on the Epiphone, we're going to do Skynyrd, stuck in Skynyrd. Good thing to be stuck in, though. Needle and a spoon, and I'm going to be playing kind of lead and rhythm, so it's not like three separate guitars to do it, but if you're playing by yourself, it works.